I saw the search warrant, I thought that my wife and family would be better if I was dead. And I immediately decided to kill myself. And while that may sound like a coward's action or a rash decision, I believe it's partly related to unresolved issues I had when my father killed himself when I was in my mid-20s. I do want to apologize to the Sagamore-Hills Police Department. My actions clearly put them under stress that was unwarranted. I'd like to thank the sheriff, the negotiator from the sheriff's department. He kept me on the phone talking. I'd like to thank my friend Bob Fisher, but for the grace of God, I don't think, without his phone call, I don't think I would be appearing in front of you today. Whether it was an addiction, whether I have unresolved issues from my 20s, in the end, Your Honor, I'm the one that viewed the child pornography. I'm the one that picked up the gun. I have to own those. Those are my fault. And I am sorry for what I've done. And Your Honor, I know that everyone that gets caught is sorry. I know that. But I had prayed for help in changing my behavior, and in a way that search warrant was an answer to my prayer. It may not have been exactly how I wanted it, but my behavior has changed. So I can't really argue with how it happened. I am truly sorry for hurting my wife and family. I know I cannot take that back, but I promise the court, my wife, my family, my friends, I will never reoffend, and I will use every day to be the man